First, you must prep your carrots, cabbage, onions using a tripper. You must mix tripped greens together along with a tip of salt, dash of vinegar, and bit of sugar.
Some raisins.
So she have our ingredients already in.
Finally, you add raisins and mayo to your taste and mix everything together.
Right, and I think she's finished because she don't want to put too much mayo. There you have it.